Hi guys, welcome back. So I'm taking you along on this little vlog because I don't know if I mentioned this in my last video, like the salon tour video, but I am going to be turning the downstairs of my salon into a classroom vibe professional. So I'm at IKEA today to get like desks and other furniture I'm gonna need to switch everything up. So come with me. Okay, so I am gonna have to search for what I'm looking for because I can't remember what it's called. So it's actually this, but in black. I want it to be all black because, as you know, downstairs is in black and gold, and I want to keep that theme, and I think that it's going to look really pretty. Okay, aisle 13, bin 71, I think it said. Oh my gosh, come on, memory, pull through. Yeah, I think it was aisle 13, bin 71. Okay guys, we've arrived. Okay, so I'm gonna get two of these. Two of these. Should I get two or should I get three? I'm gonna start with two just to see, and then we'll move on from there. Okay, so these are the legs. The legs for this one is only $7.50 each. I'm gonna need 8 of them. Okay guys, so I got the legs and I'm headed out. So I think, because IKEA is one of those stores that just always gets you. They always have random bins at the checkout where it's like, I need napkins or I need sparkling wine or something. So we'll see. Ask me why my trunk is not opening. No clue. But it should be open. Oh, there you go. It opened. A mess. Look at how pretty the sky is tonight. It's like pink clouds. It's so pretty. So I am leaving IKEA now. I'm actually in Burlington. So it's kind of far for me to drive to my store tonight. So I'm going to go super early in the morning. I got my hair done, you guys. But I am going to go set up everything super early in the morning. We are getting ready for Caravana weekend. It's tomorrow Friday or Saturday. I don't even know the days. Like, my mind is just gone. But Caravana weekend is quickly approaching. We are fully booked at the salon, and the only time I have right now is early in the morning. Look at my hands. I was making tie-dye t-shirts with Isaiah that totally just cut off because I have so many Instagram messages for people saying like, I want to book a service with you guys, and right now the booking site is down. So I don't know what's gonna happen. I know, like, tomorrow morning when I wake up, my phone is gonna be like roaring. But what I was saying is the only time I have is tomorrow super early in the morning. So I am gonna go in and set everything up. My first client is at 8 a.m. tomorrow. So we're gonna get it done. Because I have a training the first week of August, and I just want to create an experience, a brand new experience for my student. It's a one-on-one training, and I'm super excited because I plan to launch Thy Professional.
like Comet. I want a dude that can check me when he mad.
This is my content slash classroom. That board that I bought, the message board, it's gonna go right here so that I can write like daily notes, positive quotes, like empowering stuff for the girls. So I'm gonna pack the kids and get this mounted. Hassan is supposed to come by on Thursday. He is like the contractor for the salon, so he's gonna come by and mount everything for me and get this room ready for next week. Currently on my way to my training. First I have to go pick up some manuals and then I'm gonna go to the salon, so come with me.
Hey, how's it going?
I'm good, how are you?
Good.
Hi, do you need
that? My name, yes.
I don't know, I just assumed with the pink.
Oh. Perfect, thank you so much. No, can I just get these wrapped?
Like that, you mean?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
This is perfect. Thank you so much. No, thank you. I'm good. Thank you so much. Bye. I'm a brand, bitch. I'm a brand. I'm currently on my way to the salon. I'm gonna be about 30 minutes early, so that gives me enough time to turn on lights, put the music on, light candles, make sure that it smells phenomenal in there. New hose, but it's filtered, you guys, because I want to use filtered water on my clients, you know, the best of the best. So that's what Hassan was trying to install, but he's gonna have to run to Home Depot.
Okay,
perfect. So just remember to just pull a little bit. Okay. If you see that space, okay, just close it. And then you're gonna go all the way across. I always use the bigger part because I find that like it breaks it easier.
Okay.
It'll be less work for you. If any of these bonds are like broken, you can warm it up again and just re-roll it.
Okay.
And then just use it and lock that in.
With the gun?
No, you can use it with your pliers.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, so you'll just use it as
like right. A, okay. You turn, just turn it into a microlinks.
Oh, okay. That makes sense. Okay.